The CEO of Binance, Changpeng Zhao, known in the cryptocurrency world as CZ, is in the Philippines to lay down his plans for the expansion of his company's presence in the country. Binance, considered the world's largest cryptocurrency exchange, is planning to get licenses here, particularly the virtual asset service providers, or VASP, and the electronic money issuer, or EMI.
Well, Philippines is very important, it's a short answer. It's actually super important for us. Philippines is more advanced in terms of payment services, and mobile penetration, so smartphone adoption, and tech talent, and understanding of crypto.
He also plans to buy or invest into a bank or financial institution in the country. Globally, he is also seeking to invest in different sectors.
We are also interested in investing in traditional financial service sectors, including payment service providers, banks, etc. They have different licenses. And we want to help bring those businesses into the blockchain world.
Binance has been one of the leaders in the crypto space, and it is not spared from controversies. Reuters reported that Binance processed transactions totaling at least $2.35 billion from investment fraud, hacks, and illegal drug sales. Bloomberg also reported the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission is investigating whether Binance broke rules selling digital tokens. But Zhao denies the allegations.
We were very frustrated with the fact that they just reported rumors and they didn't provide any supporting evidence.
He assures the public that Binance is safe and not involved in illegal acts. He also hopes to work with regulators, saying regulation will actually help spread crypto adoption further. The Banco Central ng Pilipinas has 19 firms with VASP licenses. One of them is Rebitans, which said crypto players are investing in the Philippines because of the huge potential of the country and better regulation from BSP.
The price of Bitcoin is very volatile, but if you look at the metrics of user growth, of adoption, of network security, and all of these things, it's actually all growing. They're all at all-time highs.
Zhao now hopes for regulatory and banking support in the Philippines, where he also eyes to hire more Filipinos. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.